commissioners, today I bring some evidence for you. And I want to empower you with some information that you may be unaware of. First off is the EAC, the Election Assistance Commission. So first off, this is a certificate regarding your divinity equipment that you have here in the county. What's interesting is that it was issued on 7/2/2015. The larger issue that we want to make sure that it's important to understand is that today, history is being made with the EAC. This afternoon, the EAC will finally consider something that is actually very important, end of life. When should a system be decertified? When should a system no longer be supported? It's obvious.